Hello everyone, I'm Harshita and I'm currently pursuing BCom Honours, third year from Delhi University. So I always wanted to do MBA in HR. So in second year, I decided to do an internship related to the HR field just to gain an experience and knowledge about the field. So I joined BQMS Private Limited located in Lakshmi Nagar, which I searched from intern theory. And firstly, I was contacted by Mr. Anuj Goyal via phone. And then I was called for the interview. It was a very good experience. He is very kind and polite. He told me about the work to be done by me, which include proposal sending, taking interviews and corporate visits and talking to the institutions for the internship drives and talking to the offices for the Six Sigma training. He described up about the concept of Six Sigma and the ways to learn it. Six Sigma is basically a process which is followed by small companies as well as MNCs, big MNCs or also, which focuses on the deviations and problems. It is a process which is run parallel by the company or to the goal of its main firm. So this was all about my first year at VQMS. From where I gained required experience about my HR field. So I will suggest you all to join VQMS, whether you want to gain experience for the HR field or finance or any other field, it will be a good experience. All the best.